time after time. Demise sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistake, I say it on you. I've had my share.
And go fishing. So I'm gonna sign off and get ready to go. Of course, I got. She's trying to catch another one too. Yes, sir. Yeah. Well, Suwannee River. The wind's blowing out here. It's looking pretty good. Look at the chair.
Yeah, Mama said.
See that chair? The only cushion she has is her big butt. Well, there's my line. Nothing's bitten on it yet. So I gotta go back to fishing.
There's the famous helicopter lure. Guaranteed to catch anything.
There. I come and fish with Mama.
You gonna try it some more, Mom?
Yeah. Might catch another one of them big friends. I am a dirty woman. I got mud all over me. And I'm fishing with a crooked hook. Debbie didn't bring no sinkers or hooks.
No, I did, so.
Yeah, good. Artificial stuff and fast. Better for me.
There's Mama. Mama Shaun.
please, David.
The great fisherwoman.
I am.
We take
an ugly
right
mom.
Out there, huh?
Hey, Kimberly.
Nice talking to you.
Hi.
Are you gonna turn around or what?
Turn around.
Huh?
Turn around and talk to him.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, say hello to Kathy and Micah and Shaun.
Turn around and wave at them.
So here we are again. We're going back out to the big fishing hole. I'm still looking for that bass that'll bite that alligator, helicopter lures. The ones that are out there, that Roland Martin said they're out there. Hey, Kimberly.
Hello.
Okay.
Hey!
Okay, we're going. Well, here we are, back on the river. Looking at all. See how smooth that looks. So, I'm gonna go back to fishing. Love you. Bye. Well, babe, here we are. Lakeland, Florida. And guess who's that? Yeah.
Garth Brooks.
Garth Brooks. Look at that handsome guy. Smile, Shaun. Show those teeth.
Hey, you gotta get
yeah. It's rainy today. So here's a picture of Shaun alone. He's in his kung fu stance, I guess.
Well, that's like good.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've been in TV production for a few months.
Yeah, you were while you're at Evangel, huh?
Yeah.
See, it's raining now. It's starting to rain. So, see the time, see the date. I made it here. I only caught one fish the whole time.
Oops. Hey, Rick. This is Shaun. And this is my room. Oriental. We got it down in the garage. My bed. It's a mess. And then I got my Oriental sword. There's my dresser with my yin yang. Oriental. Another funny thing, this is my wall. There are sheets. There's the car. There's my closet. And this is another wall. It's in the back. My chair and my stereo. And my record. There's another Oriental sword. My bean bag. My carpet. And my walls are blue. Pretty neat, huh? Brittany. How you doing, Brittany?
We're making a horse movie.
No. You doing okay, Brittany? Talk to the camera. Go sit.
You guys doing okay? Andrew.
That's all the horse movie. The horse movie's over. Now I
make the Andrew.
Now I need the rabbit. Can we use the rabbit?
Hey, are you doing okay, Andrew?
Hey, Shaun, can we use the rabbit? Can we use the rabbit?
For what?
For hair. Hair?
Mm-mm.
No, we're making up a movie. Whoop.
Okay, guys, I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
I'm going out. I love you guys.
Cleans up right after. Doesn't she?
How you doing, Dad? Dad. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Are you glad you get to see me?
Mm-mm. Wasn't driven all this way down there.
Hey, you want to go see jury duty?
No, let's go see,
Tommy kids. Boy?
Let's go see the kids. Okay.
We don't have to bring the camera, do we?
Huh?
I love
yeah.
you.
Yeah. I gotta bring the camera to get Kathy and Mike on.
Yeah, that's a yeah. perfect shot right there. Smile. You're on camera. Oh, you look like Superman now.
So what's the deal?
I think you're going to let him pull that tank out and let her get us forward time to tonight.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm not getting it.
Well, that,
Ooh.
Counseling.
Let's stop. Stop, Michael.
You're recording? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Dad.
This is going to Ray.
Hey, Ray. What's up?
Gosh, I broke the camera.
I don't think so. How's the weather up there?
It was goofy.
Really take care of you guys and yourself.
Fun.
Look at the grass.
Lawnmower.
Where's the lawnmower?
We can borrow Scott's car.
What's wrong
with that? I broke the camera again.
Oh, shit.
Kathy broke the camera,
you this
right?
is how big she is. Mama got a big old butt on.
That tank's about empty. Yeah,
I know who that
was.
Yeah. Because then, I don't even have a job, so I couldn't get it. Let's go sneak up on Micah. Will this show up, Dad, if it's dark?
Is it saying low light?
Yeah. April Fool's. This room's a mess. Turn on some light. There you go. Micah, this room is a mess. Oh, God.
We haven't vacuumed it.
What was all that noise in here? Were you throwing stuff in the closet?
No. That's the bathroom, Shaun. Don't go in there.
He shoved everything in the bathroom.
Nah.
Or does he have all that Vaseline and Caroline in there?
Caroline? Huh? Peace.
Stuff that vibrate.
Okay.
Where do you want to go, Micah?
Come on, let's go see Kathy's room.
Yeah, let's go see Kathy's room. He locked his closet.
Here's Kathy's bedroom. Nice and clean. With the mattress there on the floor.
For Christina to sleep on.
Okay.
Is that your friend, huh?
Yeah.
And there it is. They're still in the box, Ray. Can you believe that? Yeah, I knew she'd keep it in the box.
I got A's and B's.
She's got a canopy. Right?
I made it myself.
Got a canopy bed.
Yep.
Shaw. You got your boots on. Quit that, Micah.
Not even 2 seconds. I'm gonna hurl.
Micah's holding his breath.
Down.
35, 36.
He's breathing through his ears.
What are you looking at me for?
Look at that.
He's gonna turn blue, then purple, then green. Then polka dot it.
1 minute.
Turning green.
Oh, red.
Okay, I gotta clean out the front seat.
Boom, boom.
Where the flies come from?
They're bad.
Never seen sight of you before, Dad.
Oh, are we being funny, are we?
This is Mom's house. Dad's car and Mom's house right there.
Don't forget to see my stuff.
Okay, let's go. Hop in.
Okay. Where are we going, Dad?
We're just going right.
Disney World. See you guys
here,
later.
Give me that.
Have you ever went deep sea fishing?
Went deep sea diving? See? Here's the dock.
Where are we gonna go?
What's the name of this lake?
Lake Parker.
That's what I thought.
Where are we gonna go?
I'm going down here. You guys walk on ahead. Walk on ahead. Quit looking in there, Shaun. No swim. Get walking, Shaun.
Dad, get me.
Shaun, let go of Micah.
I can't breathe, Shaun.
Shaun, let go.
See, Shaun's wearing his cowboy hat.
Hey, you're probably wondering why I cut my hair. I cut part of it, but all of it. Grandma's made it so bad it is.
Had a big bug in your hair.
Yeah, you.
There isn't a big.
Huh? There was a love thing in the bobber in there. Now it's in your mouth.
No, it isn't. I shed it in my mouth.
There's Kathy. Trying to fish. I don't think she could catch anything.
Dad, seaweed.
There's Micah. He caught seaweed. There's Dad. He says to start recording when he catches a bass. I don't think there's any bass in here. Unless they're three-eyed or something. Because of that. Where's that? The nuclear fission. Oh no, Kathy threw the pole in the water.
Yeah.
Like she did before.
No, I didn't, you too, right?
Yeah. She looks like Betty Jean.
Sean, don't run up that film. That takes a...
Okay.
So that means turn it off.
Look at that nice position. Let's see if he catches anything. He got her stuck in a tree. I think we should send this to America's Funniest Videos. I think that's really funny. This is all what Micah caught today.
No. Nuh-uh. Let go. And put it down to the side like this. Micah, put it down and go like that. And I'll hold it for you.
I don't know if I broke it. I think it's all right. Is it recording? Hey, Micah.
Yeah.
What you doing?
Fishing.
Yeah? You think you can fish better than me?
Of course.
I'd like to see you fish better than
me. Okay, hang on. Hang on.
You say you can't fish better than me?
Micah? Micah. Micah, you just threw the fishing pole in the water. What is that? Oh, gosh.
Oh, crud.
Micah, you better go in there and get it.
There's alligators.
Micah just threw it in the water.
I was fishing, I got stuck. Ray, you better not be laughing.
That's the best catch that Kathy got all day. A tree.
I got the fishing line stuck in a tree.
Hero dad to the rescue. Dun dun dun. Can he get it? Fisherman Dave. Here to your rescue.
The rescue. Yep. Sean, don't take a picture of it.
Stop.
What?
I'm looking at his socks. He's taking off his socks so he can go in the water. But to his surprise, he doesn't know there's alligators in there. Oh, Dad got it out. I'm going to see Mike go. Oh, he didn't get it out.
And a wind blew over there.
This is called the Ezel family vacation. Alrighty, they lost the fishing pole. Micah got caught in the tree, and Kathy got caught in the tree. And I don't know what Micah's doing now.
Frog. Hey, Ray, you see them flying frog lately?
Ugh.
That frog comes out there, it's going to be flying.
Oh, gosh.
What?
Yeah, but it's not a branch, but the main stalk.
What are you doing?
Can you make it? Get it. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. Micah, fall out of the tree. I would laugh my head off if he did.
Here, I'll let off.
This was a rescue for 911. And we rescued him. Dun, dun, dun.
Pictures of bushes and stuff.
I wasn't shooting bushes. Look at Mike and Kathy. Let's see Dad's form.
Look at that. It's steady too, Shaun.
Yeah, while he was in the water getting a fishing lure out of the tree, he decided to go get his...
Hey, Ray!
Oh, gosh.
No, hold on! Hey, Ray! Send Nikki this picture. I mean, this film! So she can see how I look right now.
Things in the mirror may be close. How you doing, Dad?
Okay, it's time.
Swimming. Micah, you should go swimming. Oh, no swimming. I wonder why you can't go swimming.
I wonder why too, Shaun. There's alligators, stupid.
Oh, yeah. Doing good, Dad. How many fish did you catch today?
47.
Pick your nose, Dad.
Shaun, go grab the real and rotten fish. Trigger when you.
How come it's so rough?
Oh, Kathy, did you see that fish over there? No. I'm gonna catch it. I'm gonna catch it.
Turn it. Turn. See if it's wrapped around the end of the. There you go.
Still pulling it.
Turn that drag the other way. Yeah, keep turning it.
Oh, dude, look, Dad, look over there.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Dad, why does my line keep on getting tangled up?
Because it's wrapped up.
That's what I mean. Why does it keep on wrapping up?
Because it doesn't have a... You got grass around your swivel. That's about time for us to go.
Uh-uh, Dad.
Yeah. I don't think we're going to get that fish.
Hey, let's go to the lake.
There's some lure, Dad. Right on your tackle box.
Ooh, that's a yellow jacket. That's a wasp.
Use that for fishing bait. Tie it around his arms and throw him out there and let him fly in circles.
Okay, guys. Let's go.
It's in Dad's hat.
A fishing day with the easels.
Fishing with the easels. Love you guys. See you guys later. Have a nice day. Bye.
Okay. Love ya.
Bye.
fishing with these elves.
Although we didn't get caught up and catch anything.
Have a nice day. See you later. Brought to you by the Easel's Vacation.
Bye, Ray. Sean, here, you hold yours.
You hold it.
Come on, Micah.
Micah. Stop it, Micah.
Micah, come here.
Do you think Ray wants to see if the helicopter lures run the camera?
Well, it has seaweed on it.
So?
Shaun's gonna erase that.
See you later. This is Mom, Micah's, and Kathy's playroom. As you see, they haven't cleaned it yet.
Well, it's actually a storage room.
But just believe them that they'll clean it pretty soon.
Yeah, we're paying you just $60, Shaun.
Oh, God. There's Mom's desk. She works hard hours on it.
Uh-oh.
Gas tank. Pretty messed up. Okay, now I'm trying to get the door open. Now, this is Mom's room. Da-da-da-da-da. And believe me, she sleeps on that bed right there.
There's the other half of the playroom, Ray.
Actually, this is Mom's room.
No, aw. This is Kathy's room. They redone it since we left.
This place is really messy.
Hi, Shaun.
Hello, Ray. We're back home. And we... Stop it, Dustin. I mean, Andrew, whoever you are. We're back home, and I hope you like that segment of our vacation.
Fishing. Hey, does she want all this cooked?
Yeah. And that's Dad there. Mike and Kathy keep on calling, and I don't know
what I... Yeah, are they going grocery shopping? Oh, you just got some.
And we had a good fishing vacation. So all we lost was two kids, a fishing pole, and some lure.
Still come out on top.
But I'm still all right, Ray. You know, and Dad is too. I don't know about the other kid. So this little person is trying to get in. Don't stick your hand there.
I'm gonna make some hamburgers.
And guys, move out of the way. This is Grandpa's office.
Don't
still.
Get any of the dirty parts.
too late. This is Grandpa's office. Yeah, you are here. And this, me there. Can you see? Yeah. Okay. And Dad's making dinner. I think he's making some hamburger. And some hot dogs. But we're doing okay. We're playing on the deck. Let's see here. Pretty good out here. I hope you can see that. What that is a rainbow. I can't really see it now. There it is. It's a rainbow. And it is beautiful. See it? Kathy, move out of the way. I can't see. Move all the way, Kathy. Look at that. Hey, horsey. Hey, kitty. Come here. Oh, come on. Poked his eye. Hey. And that's the front office window right there. And you can see Dad. Grandpa right there. That's our garage. That's the Saturn. And that's Grandpa's truck. And here's the El Camino. You're playing. Do some Kempo, guys. Do some martial arts.
Watch out!
Watch out! Get him, man. Dustin, get him.
Watch out for this place.
Get in here. Get him, Dustin. Do a flying dragon kick.
Watch out for this place because it's a mean thing.
Get him, Dustin. Get him, Brittany. Kung fu him. Kick him in the noo-noo. Oh, gosh. Dustin, get him back. Go get him back in.
No, wait a minute. This is not our show. Our show is Jurassic Park.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
Get him, Brittany. Knee him. Ooh. Do a roundhouse. Do a round kick, Grandrew. Do a round kick. Ooh. Do a round kick. Ooh. Ooh.
Justin James?
Yeah?
Put that stick down, boy.
That's my uncle. Here, get out in the light. I can't see you, bud.
Shaun!
Ow! Ow, gosh.
Oh, I got him in the
hood. Kids. Smell something. Barbecue's on.
You guys are getting me.
Watch out for the barbecue. It's on, guys. Ooh. Ooh. Tough fighting. Ooh. Drop him to the leg. Break his knee.
I know I will have food. I know my house will be paid. And I know the kids will get taken care of. So.
Dab the chef. Bonjour, monsieur. Oui. Je ne vous beaucoup.
Hey, did you take French,
Sean? No. I said I love you very much.
Yeah.
No, yeah,
Mr. Abel,
there's Uncle Andre.
Yeah.
The French. He's some macho man.
Hey! If my suggestion to you, if I was you, I'd consider
hey, Grandpa,
doing something about
the kids. Famous writer.
Because Mike, I guess the other day when I picked him up,
how's your book going?
He was that far from getting expelled when I talked
he's to not myself. Going. It's standing still.
He's had 15 problems with him.
Tied up with the CIA and don't know how to get untangled.
Put him like he decides to quit.
Mike is probably a good boy. There is back in the jungles a bit.
Yeah.
Now
except he's neglected. That's
kids. Love you.
You can tell he's trying for attention.
Were you there at the night of Rodney King's beating?
No. I'm here now.
Okay.
And she's old enough now that she's not going to bail herself out.
I make the best burgers, you know.
How's it going, Dad?
I'm going to get some more barbecue.
How's it going? I'm doing okay, and I hope you like the video. I'm trying to make it really funny, and thanks to Kathy and Micah, made this video happen. Well, I'm doing okay, and I love you and miss you, and I thank Dad already. Well, I love you guys, and I'll probably come up somewhere in between the video, here and there. Well, I'll talk to you later, and I love you guys.
And have a great day and best friends.
Okay, that was Angie Walker.
I gladly kidnapped Ray and Uncle David. I miss you. And I'm glad you're gonna spend the night again.
I hope you
spend the night again.
Is that all? He's trying to read the cue cards. Okay, that was Dustin.
What?
Say Ray. Something, Brittany.
Ray. Thank you, Ray, and Uncle David.
Brittany, and
I messed up.
She messed up, but we'll keep it. Okay.
I grabbed you, Ray, came down and spent a night with us, and good day, and have a good day.
I looked at the film that we recorded earlier today, and The shirt was kind of fluffed out, and it made me look like I had a big belly. But I didn't, see? Notice. I'm not sucking in either. I'm not. Really. I'm not. See how my pants are falling off of me? See? I can't breathe. It's because it's hot down here. Not because I'm sucking in, because I'm not sucking in my belly.
Okay, that's enough.
So, I guess that's enough on the director, Shaun, said that's enough on the belly situation. How's that? Huh?
That's good.
Man. Right. I just got...
How's it going? Well, we got the whole family here. Sent up, calling, proud guys. Perfect family.
Okay, Andrew, say something. Say it.
I want to sing a song. Let me get
in here. No, then you'll be out of the picture. Because you'll be way up here. And you'll be out of the picture.
Well, okay, say something. Hurry. I hope you save this video and show it to your friends.
No, Brittany.
And I'll start to laugh.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones in Him belong. They are weak, but He is strong.
Yes.
Come on, Brittany. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. For the Bible tells me so.
Move up, guys. Move up.
When you get dark.
Brittany.
like
but no.
Sean, can I just do it and you do the music?
Kind of looks like Mama, but it's orange.
See, that looks like a rainbow. Move, Brittany. That looks like a rainbow.
Hey, kitty.
It's okay, kitty. Get in front of the light. Light.
Fury and all.
Guys, go to bed. Don't tap on the thing, bud. Time to go to bed, guys.
Night, Bucky.
Okay, I'm gonna stop doing this. I'm gonna get rid of all the grass. Sound the brake works.
Watch out for the camera.
I know, I'm throwing it that way.
No, I wouldn't set it up there, it would fall. Micah, don't set it up there.
Yeah, just a minute.
$100 to do this.
And I get paid to
weed in the garden.
I get paid $35.
the keep the house clean.
Sean, there's some over there. Over there, see?
Here, clean up this thing.
Don't take the kids so much water. Sean!
Sean!
Oh!
Pinhead! Sean, Pinhead, I'm not taking you of the pictures if you keep on doing that. See ya.
We just got down out of the garden and we're resting inside here. And this is Micah. Who did I say, Aunt Kelly or Ray?
Aunt Kelly.
Okay. And there's Kathy, she's writing something now. And this is the house.
She's a little puppy.
And we were working out in the garden. And you say, I don't like working outside. Oh, I'm getting paid $100 to do this. I'll come in. Kathy and Michael are playing out in the radiation. There's some radiation junk outside, and they're putting their faces and junk in there. They're all ugly. This. I'll come over here. I'll come over here and get them. Look at that. Look at that.
This is cool.
Dang. What happened, Kathy?
I don't know.
You getting in the radiation?
I am?
Yeah.
Smile. Gosh, look at that. She got in the bleach or something.
Yes!
I don't like that, though.
Micah!
Like
Micah!
What?
What's wrong? Micah!
Oh, man. Well, Miss, I
have
paid
$100.
What?
Gosh.
Well, you should see this room.
Dang. Hey, Tramp. Tramp, come. Whoa, look at that dog. Hey, Tramp. It's a white and black dog.
Help me.
Look at that. It's a monster. Move, Kathy.
Rings.
What if she turned white and black? Micah.
What?
Go like this. Go.
Get out of my hammock.
We gotta get up, hurry!
You're getting it?
alarm's going to go off.
And a camera. Kathy, look at me. Kathy. Micah, look at me. Micah. Micah, look at me. Smile.
Yeah. Dang. It went out there, all right.
Okay, Spida, pause it.
Hey. Huh? Oh, stay. Yeah, you pretty lips. Okay. Recording. Alright, here we go.
Dang. Went over to Ben.
No! Put down, Tramp. Tramp, put down. Tramp, put down. Ain't gonna look good. Where'd it go?
Oh. Way up there. Hold on, keep on recording.
I am. What a big earthquake. What a big earthquake.
This is the next day. Hold on, the date's not on here. Let me see. It's the 4th of July. No.
Just don't back up.
There we go. Yes. Let's see here. It's June 1st, and it's in the morning, and Mike is still playing Sega from yesterday.
Aw, I took a break.
And there's Kathy in here. She's playing with her puppy. Where is it? Oh, there it is. And then, we're about to go outside and work on the garden. If Micah can get off the game. Micah, you died. Get off. Come on. Let's go.
What?
Okay, we're going to go outside and work out.
finally pried Micah off the Sega, although he's not supposed to play Sega or aren't you, Micah?
Yeah, Dad let me.
And this is the garden that we're going to work on today. And what he has in here is corn, watermelon. He has peppers right there. And he has pickles and cucumbers and
peas.
And peas and carrots and everything else in there. And we're going to work on it today. And then we're going to go water the trees out here. And after we finish some of this, we're going to go play baseball.
Uh-uh.
Micah's going to play with me. Okay. Whoa, look at that. Awesome. Something fell off. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let him see the ice cream again. This is what he's making us eat. Really, really chewy. You don't want to eat them raw. They're really hard. So we cook them in sugar water. Here's some bottles here. Dad's doing his beer today. He's bottling.
And so they're
going to
give the,
Okay, let me go. Okay, we're in the kitchen, Dad. Dad's doing his beer bottle. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Dad was talking, Grandma Isa was on the phone. Okay, Kathy and Michael left. I got mad at them and yelled at them, and they ran away.
Has she moved yet?
And they left in a mess. Look at this. We played Sega, messed everything up, just left. And so I'm by myself here.
Yeah.
And I'll talk to you later. Okay, that was it.
Hey, Dad.
Hitting edge, Eddie. Yeah.
He didn't go in the yard. He went beyond the fence. Everybody, come here, help me.
Up
the garden? Almost.
You
should
see it.
I
see
Catherine
in here.
Yeah.
Hold on. There you go. Okay, today's the 19th. And this is what we're doing. We're watching City Slickers 2. Hey, Dad. Okay. Here's Dad.
I'm not pretty tonight.
kitchen.
And we're practically doing nothing.
You guys shut up!
Let me go outside really fast.
Get up. Headbutt her! Headbutt!
She's out! She's out for the count!
Oh. One, two, three, four, five! Ding, ding, ding! She won the fight!
She's trying to kick me!
Tell him to come in. Hey, Daddy. Happy Mother's Day.
Father.
I mean Father. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Bucky.
How's it going?
Pretty good. How are you?
You got a silhouette.
Huh?
Look around you, Dad. Take a look.
Wow.
Take a good look.
Wow. What did you do with all the junk? You
threw it away. Actually, we put the big pots under the cabinet where the pots belong.
Oh, wow. You
Dada,
guys.
You're going to love this. First, we
What do you think? Earl?
Well, right now, Dave, I'm in shock.
Yeah?
I'm kind of like...
Let him take a look at the bathroom first.
This is really clean. Let's see his face. Watch this.
Ready?
Yeah. I rearranged the room and she cleaned up. Actually, she threw everything in the closet and I had to pull it out.
I did not. You did that.
What do you think about that, Dad?
Looks good. Mm. Wow. You guys straighten her up?
We got milk. Got milk.
Oh, did it?
From Tony.
Can't avoid
without
the spray.
Oh! You're dead. You died. Oh yeah, you got that. You go.
Oh, neck first right into it.
That'll hurt. You could break your neck that way.
Okay.
And then be paralyzed, son.
Eddie.
Here, guys, don't mess with it.
Patrick, little Eddie.
Leave it alone.
Jeez.
Yes, I know.
Butt crack. The invisible butt crack. The baby.
That didn't even hurt. What happened, Micah? Did you hit your neck on the thing?
Guys!
You killed him. He's dead. Are you alright, bud?
Yeah.
Kick it your hardest.
I'd like to tell.
Kick it!
Let go. Here you go, bud. Come up, Micah. Micah, you're right.
No. Got into it, buddy.
Ow, my knee. All right, did you hurt your neck? Why aren't you moving, Micah? Should I call paramedics?
Dad.
What? You broke your... You can't move your hands or legs? Are you all right?
No, my neck's pain.
Your neck? Whoa. Your backbone's sticking out your neck, Micah.
Going down the street.
Shaun's driving too.
I shot a man.
Move, Jay.
Wait.
Whoa.
Tell me where to go. I know your mom. You gotta film me too. Cause I'm driving.
Dun, 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 dun.
No eyes.
No hands.
Slow down. How are we gonna turn?
I don't know. Is this bad or good? Tell me first. Help me. Oh, look at a deer!
We'll kill dinner tonight. Oh, we already had dinner. Uh-oh. Son, Dad told us not to do this.
I'm going up to the deer crossing, I told him.
Oh, he said don't go around the curve.
I told him I was going up to the deer crossing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a Coke can. I missed it. Car. Is that bad to have a car on the same road?
Yes.
Yeah. No.
I could hit it?
Don't even try.
Yeah. Don't even try.
You
this thing looks
nice. Does he got license?
No.
Highway.
Hey, Jay.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm over the
teeth,
Jay.
Yay, yay.
Hey, where'd Kathy go?
Kathy's back there in the back.
Sean, Dad said we can't go this far.
I know.
You're going
to
be in
big
trouble.
To turn around.
You go down there to the trailer park?
No, I'm going to turn around right here. See, I'm going to turn right here.
Hang on, Kathy.
See those tracks? That's where Shaun got stuck.
You did?
Yeah. Yesterday. Come on. Dad, if you're listening, Sean's in big trouble. He went as far as the road went.
Yeah, I couldn't find the crossing. I thought there was a crossing at the deer cross. Film back at Kathy.
No way. She'll probably break the camera.
Yeah.
There comes the box. Oh, it's softened down.
Move, Jay.
Oh, man, you might as well hush.
Mouth to the floor.
She move home.
Move your dumb mouth.
It's not wrong. Get an eyeball. Two of them. Get my mom.
No way.
Okay.
Here we are, coming back at the house.